little details than seeing the big picture.
I'm recording this for anyone else who was away when it happened. I can't tell who escaped. There are some boys, but the others were taken through the vents, one by one. The doors were locked, the ceiling vents were open. There was nowhere to run and no one to let them out. It was like a full school to a hen house. I should move on. There's a couple of survivors who still trust the marshal in the mall. And then there's a Sinclair and his idiot man's friend somewhere in habitation. But I doubt either will last the week.
Patch me through to Ripley.
I've already connected you.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If you talk, well, there'll be consequences. I mean, there's plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Leave them decoding and let me know when they're done. We can keep this civil.
Ricardo. Server home reception is closed off.
Good job. Come through to the server farm, quietly.
Forget the little details when seeing the big picture.
I've set up an emergency shutdown at the terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.
Is it open, Ricardo?
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, it's shut. It won't move. sorry, Ruby, I'm working on it.
Ricardo, you got news for me?
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
How did you open it back up?
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out? Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again.
Thank you. What the?
Whoever you are, you better back off. You really in such a hurry to die? You're making me do
God! Jesus! I'm in Gemini, Waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Ceason pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
Safe. We're gonna die here. You know that, right?
Trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Thank you.
check request in sector C12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly. Seegson's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
This really doesn't feel right, does it?
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly. Seegson's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
craft for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly. Seegson's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Check request in Sector C-12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
Labs. The other's in the decontamination room.
Thank you.
Perhaps next, Ripley.
forget the little details when seeing the big picture.
Senses to go to meet Simpson's staff to secure the property.
Waits, I made it.
Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Wait, I'm in.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect.
Thank you.
it. I can see a power spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sevastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sevastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Hazardous material detected.
I'm sorry, Ripley.
Notification.
Fuck.
Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch. You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah, use me as bait. Leave me to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Chris, this is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. Just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you've... Shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creak and... Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
Ripley, Miss Ricardo, you made it!
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch, always has been. Stubborn, too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
Aren't you listening? We'll shoot! We got an intruder!
about terrain on the parade. Something's up with the androids.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in a public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Thank you.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on site.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations, it's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Please know a working Joe. Each working Joe synthetic and seeks it is subjected to.
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my room. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards, leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here. You'll be coming in stereo.
You bastards!
Thank you.
Joes. Always there, always helpful, always working. For you, our synthetics are made to be simple. No emotional simulations, no life qualities. They just work for you, so you can get on with your life in perfect peace of mind. Working Joes. Brilliantly simple.
Meeks, I'm leaving this for you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster, but you've got to stop fucking up like this. You got way too drunk and told those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away when I saw the look in their eyes. We can't go back there again. No one can know we're connected to Marlo and the Anisadora. Huh? Come back once you've dried out.
This is an entirely unlawful.
Thank you.
been camped out in Galleria Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared. But they still believe that Marshall Waits will kill the creature. They forget other dangers. They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food, for water. I cannot stay here. Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient with, well, I've never seen anything like it. It's some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me and registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck?
I don't know, but I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears. Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo! Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
something amiss.
Medical facility
yeah.
At the
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seeks and Synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
Ripley, there's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the Seeks and Synthetics aren't taking kindly to a Weyland-Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere. Ripley, there's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seeds and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a wailing Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
air's blown. I can't get near it.
Containment hazard level, Omega. All visiting corporate representatives.
My chance to dream.
Must have access to Apollo. Open the tower transit.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Bio containment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
seeks an executive ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now! Get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP. Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technician to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now! Get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
You need an appointment. Interested in our working job? You do not have an appointment.
Maybe one of these things had a key card.
Tommy synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Functioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on the station fucking up. The usual. Functioning. Great.
Ripley?
Betting in android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a... Working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
malfunctioning.
In Android processing.
Great.
We've got a situation. There's a white on red casualty on the station.
The station fucking up.
I've just had an
the
Android
usual.
Report to the APTC.
Sammy, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous.
He's covered
wish
in blood.
Me luck.
Human
Samuels,
blood.
Don't!
I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Infection has been purged. The creature is no longer on board. The station is safe. Request that all hazard containment operations are suspended. Alert. Unauthorized connection. Ripley, Apollo's rejecting me. We might be in trouble.
Samuels?
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually disconnect the system. Please!
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait! You need to do it in the correct order, or the cascade will be fatal for me. I'm accessing Seegson schematics. Remove the red cable first.
Okay, red first! You're dying.
You talk like I've had an actual life. I thank you for that.
Samuels.
The Apollo transit is open. Once you get into the core, it will talk to you.
You did that for me?
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.